Hello, I'm learning Tangshan Primary School. Today, I will tell you about my family. My family has five people. They are my grandmother, my dad, my mom, my brother, and me. My dad is a staff in VNPT company. My mom is a staff in VNPT company too. My brother is a student in secondary when I'm entering secondary school. He learned in 6A4 class. My grandmother is old now. She's 72 years old. I love my family so much. We always be swim at the weekend.
Me have a question.
Goodbye. Do you have any more questions?
Do you swim in the weekend, Sunday or Saturday or football?
I swim in Sunday.
What do you do in Saturday?
In Saturday, I go to the I go to the supermarket.
What do you buy?
I buy many things for my family, like milk, sushi.
Do you buy toys? Do you buy toys?
I don't buy toys because it's not important for my life.
What is your father's name?
My father's name is Tang.
Tang? Tang?